For this problem, we're going to find cosecant of negative 210 degrees. Cosecant of negative 210 degrees is equal to 1 over sine of negative 210 degrees. Looking at the unit circle, if we want to find negative 210 degrees, we're going to start at 0 and rotate backward 210 degrees. Sine correlates to the y-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosecant of negative 210 degrees is equal to 1 over 1/2, which is equal to 2. And this is the final answer.